Hi everyone, it's Jamie Zebra 23. So this is a little off topic of tarot, but I just wanted to go here after watching this video. So I'm putting the video link in the comment section. I think you guys can start the video at like 2 minutes and like 25 seconds in to the video that I'm linking in the comment section. So there's a short guy and he's like freaking out saying that women on dating sites laugh at him because he's 5 feet tall or whatnot. And that he's a joke and that women just automatically just rule him out. And he's like very, very frustrated. I do have to tell you guys, as a woman who's been with several short men in the past, because I'm pretty tall, I'm 5'8". So I wish I was 6 feet tall, but I'm 5'8". So I've been with men who were like shorter than me. And, I do have to say big things come in small packages and those guys are very, very macho and very protective and very like hardcore. So ladies out there, if you are like just discounting these guys just cause they're short, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Like, I can tell you, I've been with super, super tall guys. I've been with very short guys. I'm telling you, every guy that was shorter than me, I felt safer with. I have to tell you that. And they're pretty, and the ones I've been, they're pretty dumb in the bedroom. And they're good. So instead of like just automatically, you know, just throwing these short guys in the trash, give them a break. I feel bad for the guy. In this video, because I mean, I know a lot of girls that are like, I could never, but then they're with their dudes that are like 6'5" who they have to protect. Yeah. All right. Jamie Zebra 23. Of course the man shouldn't be ranting and raving and going nuts in the bagel store. Of course, I'm not saying that that's okay, but you know, just be nice to people. Cause you don't never know what they're going to, if they're going to freak out or not. All right. Jamie Zebra 23.com. Ta-ta for now.